to meet the one and only Gappy Ranks at the Heritage Inn in Cricklewood. So welcome, Gappy.
Nice to be here, Michelle. Big up the world of What's Up TV.
Welcome to the show. You feeling good, yeah?
Yeah, well, it's feeling good to be here.
So what makes you want to represent Northwest?
Well, you know, I feel it's like a debt I have to the people that you can hear it in my music, you know? Mm. Not only the people that I've grown up with, the people that have come to know me through my music, what I'm doing right now. So I feel happy representing us in London and the UK.
Tell me riff in a lump sum, and me naga soup below me naga us none. Them fi know me ride a bus. And all time I see me parents suffer with me and me
siblings. Your latest single is a different style of music. What made you change?
Well, it's all about maturity, you know. With age come maturity, and I just incorporate that into my music, you know. Mm. The type of music I'm making right now, I try to send out a positive message, an uplifting message.
You performed at the Kiss Awards with the Cray Twins, Lethal B and Twister. How was that performing?
Crazy, you know. We just run out there in the blue suit.
Flexing up yourself,
yeah. I'm a see my parents suffer with me and my sibling. Go to bed without no supper, not even a dumpling. Used to have only a dream about the money.
You're born and raised in Britain, half Dominican and half Jamaican, but you speak with a Jamaican accent, even though you were born and raised in Northwest. Why do you speak with a Jamaican accent?
It's the only way to project the real reggae music in the authentic way.
From tomorrow, you're going to Italy?
Yeah, well, you know, tomorrow we'll be out there in Italy, special delivery.
And you haven't been to Italy before, have you?
No, it's first time in a room.
You know, the big one being, below, you know that?
Well, you don't really pick up the language.
Sure. Once you get there, you'll know, trust me.
Big up at the ghetto, you'd sweat or selling.
If you're in 995 and I just keep working, me want money in a bank every day turning. Cash card in a wallet, money stack up and up.
Going for all the experiences that you've had in your life, what do you feel you've learned?
Well, learn to understand and listen more. And, you know, to take people's opinions into consideration.
Yeah.
And just to know it's not all about yourself, you know?
Coming from a deprived background, what other messages would you give to young kids that are deprived themselves?
All I can tell you then really is just respect yourself. Others will respect you, you know?
Yeah.
See your dream, others will see your dream. Believe in yourself, others will believe in yourself. For the youth, them out there, just brush your teeth in the morning.
Brush your teeth in the morning. Well, it's been a pleasure having you on the show, Gaffy. Thanks for joining us.
It's been a pleasure. Thank you. I've enjoyed it here today, you know, in the heritage. I mean, I say, what's up, TV, to the world.